So for instance, today we are reviewing the 19 degree lens. Depending on what, again, what lens you're using, it could be a narrow beam when it's full flood. It could be a more expanded beam if you have a 36 degree versus a 26.